We hope your journey has been comfortable so far and you are enjoying the musical evening. Bhakti, Utsav of Sangeet bus will now move to its next destination, Karnataka. The Sangeet Bhakti movement in Karnataka was primarily spread by the Dasars. Their songs were simple to the masses and were rich in devotion. Purandaradasa is a prominent composer of Carnatic music, hailing from Karnataka. Purandaradasa was a Vagayakara or performer, a Lakshanakara or musicologist, and the founder of the musical pedagogy. For these reasons, he is widely referred to as the Pitamaha of Carnatic music, in honor of his significant contribution to the field. In North India, it was people like Mirabai, Kabir Das, and Sur Das who spread the Bhakti movement. In a unique jugalbandi of bhajans, the next segment brings you songs composed by Purandaradasa and some North Indian composers such as Mirabai. Let me introduce you to our new bus captains for this leg of the journey. They are Srimati Pratima Bellave Ganesh and Srimati Shruti Anand Jayadev. They will be singing some compositions of the saints from Karnataka and northern part of India. Pratima Bellave Ganesh was initiated into Hindustani classical music by her mother Srimati Indumati Venkat. Pratima started to receive formal training at the tender age of 5. After initial tutelage from Pandit D.B. Harindra and Pandit K.H. Acharya, she was fortunate to be taught by Pandit Ramarao V. Nayak, one of the doyens of the Agra Gharana. Presently, she is undergoing intensive training from Vidushi Lalit J. Rao, one of the doyens of the Agra Acholi Gharana. She holds an All India Radio B High Graded Artist in the Devaranama category and first prize holder in the national level competition conducted by All India Radio. She is a recipient of the Music Scholarship instituted by the Ministry of Tourism and Culture, Government of India. Pratima has performed in Raganjali 2012, a musical concert organized by Kannada Sangha Singapore. Chitrakavya 2010, a dance program organized by the Global Organization of People of Indian Origin Singapore. Navaratri Kala Manchari 2009 at Shivan Temple, Singapore. Vidushi Shruti Anand was initiated to Carnatic music by her mother, Vidushi M.S. Saraswati, disciple of Sangeeta Kalanidhi late Vidwan R.K. Srikantan. She is currently receiving advanced lessons from Gana Kalashri Vidushi M.S. Sheila at Bangalore and Sangeeta Kalanidhi Vidushi R. Vedavalli at Chennai. She has been performing at prestigious organizations in Bangalore and Chennai since 1995 and in Singapore since 2008. A recipient of the Government of India Scholarship for Music in 2000, Shruti has also released a CD, Rangapura Vihara, in 2008. With a keen interest in the pure art form, Shruti aspires to spread the richness of Carnatic music through performances and tutoring. Raganjali 2012, a musical concert organized by Kannada Sangha Singapore, SIFA's Music and Dance Festival since 2012 are some of Shruti's key performances. Accompanying Pratima and Shruti on this exciting musical journey, we have Pavan Shugosh on the violin. Pavan belongs to a family of musicians. His father, Vidwan Shashidhar, is a renowned flautist. His mother and brother are musicians too. Pavan learnt violin from B. Raghuram, B. U. Ganesh Prasad and Madam Charulata Ramanujam. Pavan has performed concerts at Shama and other major music organizations in Singapore. On the mridangam, we have Sri N. Balasubramanyam. Balasubramanyam learned to play the mridangam in India from Chengkotai Rajamani. He continued this learning in Singapore under Guru T.R. Sundaresan at CIFAS. Since 2003, he has been accompanying artists for several concerts. He has performed for various events for Shyama since its inception. On the harmonium, we have Ms. Mau Bhattacharya. Ms. Mau learned Hindustani classical vocal music under Guru Maestro Pandit Biresh Roy from ITC Sangeet Research Academy, Kolkata. She holds an MA Vocal Music from Rabindra Bharati University and was awarded the National Scholarship from Ministry of Culture, Government of India in the field of Hindustani classical vocal music for a period of 2 years from 2008. She also completed Prabeshika Sangeet Suchana and passed first year in annual examination from the Bharatiya Sangeet Nandanik Parishad, West Bengal, and placed first division with distinction in vocal music. Accompanying them on the tabla is Sri Supriyo Banerjee. Supriyo Banerjee started learning tabla from his father, late Ganapati Banerjee, also a tabla player. Under the tutelage and guidance of tabla maestro Pandit Anand Gopal Bandopadhyay, Supriyo is now taking his lessons, has been taking his lessons since 1991 and continuing even today as Guru Sishya Parampara. Both Ms. Mau Bhattacharya and Supriyo Banerjee are currently serving Shyama as gurus. I now hand you over to the new crew members for the next journey. Enjoy the second leg of the journey. Over to you, artists.